So welcome guys to this new video of Bursitis. So what is Bursitis? So bursa, here we have articular cartilage. These are the two sides of articular cartilage of a joint. Then we have capsule, inside which there is synovial fluid, and this capsule is lined by synovial membrane, and outside that we have bursa. So this is bursa, which we can also call as a sac. So in bursitis we have irritative bursitis and infective bursitis. Irritative bursitis, the causes are friction, pressure, and most commonly they are due to gouty deposits. Chronic sequelae of this irritative bursitis is pressure erosion of adjacent bone. Treatment is analgesic and intrasac hydrocortisone. Now infective bursitis, the causes are pyogenic or tubercular bursitis, and they most commonly involve trochanteric or prepatellar. The treatment is surgical drainage and antibiotics. Now we will see the specific type of bursitis and their names, which can be asked as MCQ. So housemaid's bursitis, it is prepatellar bursitis. Clergyman's bursitis, it is infrapatellar bursitis. Student's elbow, sorry for the interruption. So student's elbow, it is olecranon bursitis. Tailor's ankle, it is lateral malleolus bursitis. And bunion, that is great toe bursitis. Weaver's bottom, it is ischial tuberosity bursitis. So thank you for watching this video. Like if you found it helpful, comment for the new topics, and subscribe for more such videos. Thank you.